It's almost time to rev up those engines because thousands are making their way to downtown St. Petersburg for the Firestone Grand Prix's main event. ABC Action News reporter Isabel Rosales live in St. Pete right now, where last-minute preparations and checks are underway. Good morning, Isabel.
Good morning, Jasmine, and we are almost at the time for the race. We just saw a couple of the cars go on into the track. They're going to start practicing, so it might get a little bit loud out here. 24 cars, that is tied for the most since 2013. Let me introduce you to Kara Adams with Firestone Racing. She is pretty much a tire expert.
Chief engineer for Bridgestone America's Motorsports and Firestone Racing.
Okay, you know a thing or two about tires. Let's start with the new Indy car design, because that presents some challenges to the drivers and the tires.
Yeah, so it's a new Indy car design. It's got a lot less downforce. So what that requires is more grip out of the tires. They want more grip out of the rear, and we need to make sure that the tires are appropriate so they don't wear out early. They typically change them every fuel stop.
Okay, and with this new design, that means that they're really going to be sliding along those 14 turns, right?
Yeah, they'll be doing more sliding than we've seen before, and it'll be really exciting. They've actually run these cars at Sebring. This is the first time we'll see all of them out together on the racetrack.
Okay, Kara, let me walk you right over here, because I think what's on people's minds right now is, what if it rains? Yep. What are we looking at here?
All right, so what we have is we have two sets of dry tires. We have our Firestone primaries. These are the black sidewall tires. And then we have red alternates. These alternates are going to be quicker than the primaries, but the lap time's going to drop off. They're going to wear out a little bit more quickly. And the question on everybody's mind is, of course, rain, right? So if it rains, we're going to be prepared with this rain tire over here. So this is a treaded tire so that if it goes over those wet patches, it can move the water away from the contact patch and give those drivers back grip.
All right, rain, go away, but that's not going to stop them today, right?
No, not today. Yep, we are prepared.
All right, Kara, thank you so much. And guys, stick with us starting at 12:30. We're going to have full coverage of this race up on ABC Action News, including 6 visor cameras to give you guys a really cool perspective. Reporting live in St. Pete, I'm Isabel Rosales.